Get to know Mdola, James Sethole, from Scandal. Scandal introduced a unique role that will shake up the show's storyline. Mdola is a gangster who was convicted because of Nlemulo's deal with the police. For now, it seems that Mdola is unaware that Nlemulo was the one who sold him out to the police, but still, the way he looks at Nlemulo's wife Linda looks is a bit sinister. The character Mdola offered Linda a managerial job in his club as he's planning on expanding, and we're yet to see the motive behind the move. The character Nlemulo is uncertain about the job offer and a professional association with Mdola, as he also offered Nlemulo an illegal sidekick for money Nlemulo could use to reopen his programming school. Nlemulo's baby mama Vuvu, on the other hand, has been appearing on the most recent episodes, and Mdola's presence and work relations with Linda could push Vuvu back into Nlemulo's arms, which could taint the marriage of Nlemulo and Linda. More drama could unfold if Mdola finds out about Nlemulo's betrayal, and Linda's life could be in danger, seeing how dangerous Mdola is said to be. The actor who plays Mdola, James Sethole, plays the character Mdola. James was born and raised in Kwamlanga, a town situated in the northwestern corner of the majestic Mpumalanga province. After his schooling, he moved to Mamelodi in Pretoria Zone 12. He began harnessing his passion for acting, producing, writing and directing. He is nicknamed the Prof by his industry. He has experience in theatre production and directing. He's also stated in the theatre production The Tragedy of Samuel Omunye, written by the iconic writer, poet, artist, and performer Masai Sapuru. The show was performed at the Breitenbach Theatre and left quite an impression. James Sethole's fans. Since the actor's debut on mainstream television Scandal on ETV, he was commended as one of the country's first fluent ISI Nepali speaking actors. He's received congratulations from all over the country. His acting skills have also left quite the impression amongst viewers. Please like, comment, share and follow this channel for more information or updates on news and entertainment.